Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to livebasketball.tv's coverage of EuroChallenge's last 16. It's game day two, and we're in Romania at the Sport Hall Medias for this Group I clash. Good work, really good work. Oh, that's a lovely layup to Nichols. Wow, super stuff. This is an opportunity here for the home side if they can have a strong final minute. Back to 9 points now. It's now seven. Controlled aggression. With three players and double figures. Whoa! What a shot that is for Willie Kemp. Nesky, oh, that is timely. That is very timely. Well, it's a one score game right now, unless Ponkoshov can find a score, which he does. And that is it. It's all over. And Krasnye Krylia have held on to win this one.